Okay, so I've played the first Baldur's Gate, but I never played the second one. So I downloaded it off Steam, and here we go. So I guess I'm supposed to do the shan. Okay.
Shall perish, but in his death he shall spawn a score of mortal progeny. Chaos shall be sown in their footsteps.
So saith the wise.
Spent your youth in the library fortress of Candlekeep, under the kind tutelage of your foster father Gorion. Imoen shared this home, a kindred spirit. Her background was as mysterious as your own. Gorion's murder brought answers to your questions when his killer Saravok was revealed to be your brother. You and Saravok were a product of the Time of Troubles, a chaotic period when gods were made flesh and forced to walk the earth. One such deity foresaw his own death and walked the land before the cataclysm. He left a score of mortal offspring, intended to be the fuel for his rebirth. The god was Bon, Lord of Murder, and you are one of his children. Saravok sought a war of sacrifice to prove his worth, believing he could become the new Lord of Murder. You killed your brother, sending his taint back to Baal. You were the hero of Baldur's Gate, but some suspected you shared the same lineage as Saravok. You departed soon after, under circumstances much darker than anyone would have believed. They came as you rested, figures cloaked in mist that clouded your thoughts, blurring the lines between consciousness and dreaming. There was no malice or hatred, no mention of an old score, only quick capture and the promise of grim deeds to come. I'm gonna have 90% resistance to against charms and seek magic. Very nice. Infravision. I think that's where you can kind of see better in the dark. I should probably read what elves are. Elves tend to be shorter and slimmer than humans. Their features are finely chiseled and delicate, and they speak in melodic tones. Elves are looked upon as being frivolous and aloof. They concern themselves with natural beauty, dancing, frolicking, and other similar pursuits. Their humor is clever, and their songs are, as are their songs and poetry. There are six racial divisions of elves within the realms: gold elves, moon elves, wild elves, sea elves, dark elves, drow, and winged elves. So I get a plus one bonus with bows, short swords, and long swords. I get 5% for
for open locks, plus 5% for pickpockets, plus 5% move silently, plus 10% hide in shadows. 1 dexterity, but minus 1 constitution. Wow. They don't get any negatives, half elves. Class are gonna be. Be a mage thief. Oops, kinda spat with the mic. This character can use the abilities of mage and thief, though magic spells cannot be cast while wearing armor. Oh. Accomplish your goals, for good or ill, the thief is skilled, pilfer, cunning, and nimbleness, stealth are her hallmarks. Whether she turns her talents against innocent passerby and wealthy merchants or oppressors and monsters, it's a choice the thief to make. Sorry, I'm just reading through it. I guess I should read aloud, but I just... I guess we'll be a thief because I like the stats here. Ooh. What type of thief do I want to be? I can be a mage thief. So, I didn't mean to select that. I thought it just was a gnome, so I guess I didn't write that correctly. I'll just keep it thief. Oh, alignment. I'll go chaotic neutral. I mean, that's what I usually play when I do D&D. Because I'm a person. So I'm guessing since I'm playing a thief, oh, okay, it does it all for me. Okay, well I'm gonna take one off here and add it to charisma, because I want to be a charismatic thief. Skills, I guess. What do I want to use? Go with the short bow. Oh, let me just use them. Yeah, I'll take crossbow actually. Probably people who've played this game a lot and they're just like, what is this girl doing? But you know what? This is my game. This is how I'm gonna, you know, play it. You get to put a lot of points. To be fair, I haven't played Baldur's Gate since I was a youngin', and my brother had it, and so you know I got to play it with his like computer and everything. Okay, appearance. Oh, okay, so I get to. So I want her to be kind of darker. That color. It's kind of a pretty color. Not very thief-like though, is it? Hang on. oh, sound.
You will fall by my hand!
The obvious choice! Everyone will benefit under my leadership.
You're not so tough.
Whose voice is that? I know that voice.
Now that I'm in charge, we'll be sure to have some fun.
You will fall by my hand!
Of course, I'm the best choice.
You will fall!
Of course, I'm the best choice.
You're not so tough.
I kinda wanna go with the annoying one. I'll go with the annoying one. Okay, I gotta go with the name. So, I'll call her Mal. Because I'm a malicious corpse. Her name will be Mal. now the elf. It's not very healthy. Elfy. Oh, you can... Okay. Okay. Accept. Okay. I'm just gonna... into this though, huh? But I'm just gonna go with normal. We're gonna venture forth.
Ah, the child of Baal has awoken. It is time for more experiments. The pain will only be passing. You should survive the process. Interesting. You have much untapped power. Do you even realize your potential?
More intruders have entered the complex, Master.
They act sooner than we had anticipated. No matter, they will only prove a slight delay.
So if you didn't play the first game, you could really get in depth to understand what's going on. Okay. Doing things. What do you mean?
Come on, Mal. Don't make me think of it. He did the same to you, I think. I heard you screaming like it anyway. We'll get out of here, then figure out what's going on. Good. Because I don't know if I could get loose again if I had to. Not with the pain in my head. It isn't like a normal pain, Mal. It's on the inside, like my bones made a little dagger and it won't go away. Don't look at me like that, it just hurts, alright? Must have been the noise. There was a fight. Assassins came after our captor, I think. There's people dead all over, and the fighting is still going on. I could hear it. Are you going to get moving, or do I leave without you?
You seem awfully quick to abandon me.
Stop being like that. I know it's just because he messed with your head. That excuse only goes too far. Oh, only goes so far. Come on, I'll drag you out of here if I have to. Just as long as we get out. I can't go through anymore. We should look in that room to the west first. West, and just a bit north. I think I saw some weapons in there. It's a room off the corner of this one. I don't think it's our gear. They probably sold our best stuff, but anything is better than nothing. Now let's go.
I almost dropped it. My old friend Simon has rescued me from a prison. I can't read that. You went.
Look,
show. Okay, so.
Yep. Okay.
Can we, like, talk to them at all?
Minsk will be free. These bonds will not hold my wrath. Butts will be liberally kicked in good measure.
remember traveling with you, but how did we get here?
Our travels are the stuff of legend. Our victory is the subject of song. How could I not follow to find my friends after they disappeared? I know not who has done this, but I will avenge most viciously the wrongs. Danhar. I will cave their skulls for what they have done. Is she trapped here as well? I have not seen her. Trapped, her spirit. Her spirit is trapped in a cage created by my failure. I was to guard her, but they killed her as I watched, you see. I know not who they were, but I will redeem myself. Minsk, that is horrible. I'm so sorry for you. I won't cry for the dead, I won't. Okay, maybe a little. But I will staunch the flow of tears with righteous fury. Lullaby and good night, evil. Minsk will make you pay. Will you help me? We must join together once more, and our fury will be such that bards will run their quills dry. Yes, ink will be scarce. Where we go? I will try to free you, but I don't know how to open your cell. I do not know either. The bars have no lock at all. They're smithed together. I am proud that they feared me enough to imprison me permanently. Permanently? That's going to make this difficult. But you will keep looking, of course. You will never give up. I know this. A hero always succeeds, and a hero never stops short of her goal. I said I would try, and I will, but I will do it in my own time. Well, you be a dick. But she also needs the key or switch. I don't know where they are. You have brushed me aside with your words. You won't help. Boo can see it now. You do not intend to cut my chains. You only intend to yank them. I will make sure you do not live long enough to abandon more friends. I will do all of this as soon as I get these bars open.
The bars! They bend and twist with my berserker strength! Ooh! Ooh! Oh, you are a smart one. I understand now. You said what you did just to get me mad. Mad enough to break free. You are as smart as Boo sometimes.
He's an idiot. Now we can resume our adventures together. There are friends to avenge and villains to smack about in the face and neck, right, Boo? Together we shall make our enemies answer for fallen. Answer they will, and my sword shall be the question. We shall have fistfuls of sweet, sweet justice, and our enemies will be stains beneath our feet. What? Yes, but all right. Boo tells me that I am raving again. I did not notice a difference, but I shall heed his words nonetheless. Come, we must go now. Yes, Minsk and Boo and you, together again. Beware, villains. I will... I know it's not his accent, but fuck it. It's the only accent I can do. I will force justice down your evil, evil throats. I see you still have that rodent. Dare I ask how you've kept it from hidden from our captors? Don't ask questions, Bitterluft, age to age stages. Boo is quick and evasive, and there's ever so much of a Minsk to search. There is no hope of us getting apart.
I really don't want to think about that too much.
Minsk and Boo are Minsk and Boo. We shall not be separated. Shall we go? The boots of evil await my boot print. Wait, did the rat hide in his butt or something? What the fuck? Okay. Right you are, Minsk. Where evildoers lay its dirty feet, we shall mop the floor with its buttocks. I've lost myself in your words, but Boo thinks you're just ducky. Onward. Let's go talk to
quickly.
You.
We must get out of here before whoever did this returns. I swear, traveling with you is never dull.
I may help, but refresh my memory as to who you are. Perhaps you've taken a knock or two to the head. At least I would say that not remembering me is a symptom of some deeper problem. What would not rule out a bad attempt at humor on your part? No, we've traveled together too long for such games, and I will answer plain and true if it will help. Jahira is what I am called, as you should well know. We've traveled together for some time, and the places we have gone number too many to name. At the behest of your slain foster father, my husband Kuth, and I have kept an interest in you, though you have proven to be your own person in all things. We remain in your company as friends more than guardians, and our exploits together have left the land for the better. We've earned many enemies, but we have dispatched them all. Whoever has trapped us now is certainly powerful to have done this so easily. Once we know, we will deal with them in due course, but for the time being, it is more important we retrieve our friends and companions and leave this place. I agree, but your cage seems to require a key of some magical nature. I don't know. If you are sufficient strength, it is possible the cage may be broken. If not, you may have to search for whatever key it might need. Do try to hurry. I wish to be out of here before the owner returns. The ease of our captors suggests it may be beyond our power to resist. It would be best to face the culprit another day on our own terms. So go and be quick. We must free ourselves soon.
Something you need? Sure thing.
So, I guess I could try to... Yeah, it's locked. Is there, like, a way I could try to pickpocket it? I don't know the interface for this. I do not remember. Oh, it's inventory, journal, world, return to game. Record, mage book, free scroll. Options. Quick save. Oh, quick save. Rest. Help. Day 0, hour 7. Talk. Attack. Stop. Doesn't look like I can really do anything right now. I don't know if
just
I
point
okay.
Me in the right direction.
Traps, thieving. Is it a thieving, maybe?
If you say so.
Okay, so even if I go here, I can't read that. It goes by way too fast. Oh, there we go. I gotta make it bigger. Okay, it's.
Yep.
So I can't do that.
Got it.
Trap detected. Where is the trap? Is there a way to, like,
something you need?
Turn the view, because I can't see it. Everyone who watches is gonna be like, man, it's so easy what you have to do. Why can't you just do it? You know what? We're gonna.
Just give me a sec.
Prisoners, you must not escape. The master does not will it. Wow. Wow, a golem. Powerful magic stuff. Odd that it's not hostile. I suppose its maker didn't expect us to escape, so I never got orders for restraining us. They only do exactly what they're directed to. They don't really think. If it hasn't been told to keep quiet, we might get some information out of it.
Prisoners, you must not escape. The master does not will it.
Who is this master you speak of?
I am not permitted to speak with prisoners. Return to your cells. It is the master's wish.
Where are we, and why have we been brought here?
You are his prisoners. He has brought you to his home because he owns you now. You must return to your cell. It is the master's will.
The master wants me to be free. He's the one who released me.
Only I release the master's prisoners. You are his and must return to the cells. It is his wish.
You are a mindless golem. I shall find no answers from you.
You must not disobey the master. Return to your cells.
Just found there. It's done.
Forgot
something. Okay.
Well, that is a relief, and about time, too. We should be going immediately. Not only might our host come back, I simply must see the sun again in none too short a time. This dank place stifles me. We will leave immediately and celebrate once we are out of this hole. As you would have it. Though there are other friends we must find as well. It is good to share your company again. So, okay, since... Okay, that's a short sword, and that's a long sword. I can't use really any of this stuff. That's leather armor. Studded leather armor. So can I equip it? Use swords that well, though. They did not have the one weapon I needed. A dagger, anything. Alright, so can I only mess with... Oh, okay, so I can look at her stuff. But I don't know what she's proficient in. Oh, she's a mage thief. Okay, so can she... use the quarterstaff? And can he use the sword? I don't know what she can use though. She is a fighter druid. So I guess what I should go do is we should
just point sure thing.
Him. Then on the ground. Then on the ground. She can use that. You can use that. I can use that. He's a ranger, though. It's so confusing. Okay.
Ready to go.
Can we go out this way?
Else? I don't know what he was doing.
point, I punch.
Incorrect.
That's not right.
Okay.
I don't know what to do.
You asked for it, you know. Next time.
Probably watching an idiot.
Just point me in the right direction.
Sure thing. Really confusing. But you know what? We killed it, so we're gonna keep going. It's locked.
Just point me in the right direction. If you say so. Yep, got it. Something you need? Just give me a sec. Just found there. Yep, it's done.
The bodies of several black hooded thieves litter the hallway, slaughtered by massive release of magical energy from the distant explosions that you can still hear. It seems as if whatever battle killed these men still rages. The machine. Oh shit. Oh crap.
Ready and willing.
So it's okay. Oh, you can only. Supposed to rest though, because.
I'll admit to you, you sure have some kind of courage to sleep in this place. I would have run screaming a dozen times over if you weren't here.
We needed rest to succeed. We had to take the chance. I can't. guess I should be used to sleeping with both eyes open. I don't deal with this well. We're alike because of Gorian, but I prefer being in the background. Do you remember much about him? My memory's still fuzzy. He was a great mage, and supposedly a great adventurer. It's funny, we lived with him for years, and Chihira seems to know more about him.
Nonsense. He was secretive with everyone. We just had mutual acquaintances.
I guess he was a big friend of the Harpers. Even got a visit from Kilburn, Blackstaff, once. Real powerful mage. Talked to Gorian like an equal. I wish we could go back to those days before all this fuss and bother. Before I learned, well, we've seen too much. Candlekeep seems so small now.
You have to move on eventually. Speaking of which, we should get going.
Yeah, you're right. I don't want to spend a second more in this place than I have to. My head still hurts, and I keep seeing things in corners and such. We won't be able to just walk away, you know. The guy that captured us, he knows about you. He said something about potential, something about great power. Now, say we won't look back. I don't care if we can tap the power of it, or access whatever Avatar stuff. We gotta get away from all this death.
Mel, welcome. You have escaped somewhat later than I had hoped. I am a Taqua. You are my welcome to my little piece of this place. I do so try to keep it more appealing than the rest.
My thanks. How is it that you know my name? What is going on here?
Your name is well known amongst those who watch. Your life thread is bright indeed. Though in your path lies many a dark and frayed end. As to using your mind and answering such questions as those that surely plague you, it is not my place to do so. I am sorry.
Then what use can you be to me? Such assistance as you will get from me depends on yourself. Are you prepared to answer a question? I'll answer your question if it leads to you making some sense.
Then here is my hypothetical question. You and your sibling are captured and locked in separate cells, unable to communicate. The mage responsible appears and speaks. He explains a sadistic game. In each cell, there is a magical button. If you press your button and your sibling does not, you will die, but your sibling is free. If your sibling presses the button, you do not, they will die, but you will go free. If neither, nor you, nor your sibling press the buttons, both of you will die. If both of you press your respective buttons, both of you will die. The mage says that you have one turn of the hourglass to decide your action, then he leaves. This is silly. Buttons are not how one escapes dungeons. I would smash the button and rain beatings liberally down on the wizard for playing such a trick. Verily. And what I have no doubt, Minsk, But the question is hypothetical, and requires an answer born of wisdom of Mal, not your impatience. Tell me, Mal, do you press the button? I will press the button. Interesting. No action can be performed without consequences, especially that which follows the noble path. Deal with this noble one.
Something you need.
What? No.
Something up?
Fuck. Indulgence, I offer advice. Seek out him. He waits for such a thing. Offer him the release that he craves, and you shall find that the focus of your journey shall soon become apparent. Oh my god, there's so many fucking things in here, though. What the hell? It was a trap!
You're not gonna keep me here.
Okay. Just point me in the right direction.
So I guess you can just rest when you need to, or like, how does this work?
Yep.
Sure
this
thing.
This place is just too darn creepy. I really want out of here.
Cool, so now I can use a bow.
In these tanks. They used to be people.
What kind of monster is this guy? Captures us easy as pie, kills whoever he wants. That could have been us in those glass things.
I'm sure we'll find him soon enough. I want to know what he wants with me.
I want to know what he did to me, too. My head still hurts really bad. He said something about potential, about you two. Now, I don't care if you could make us three ogres strong. I have to get out of this place. It bothers me, makes me think I see things.
Just point me in there if you say so.
Going to save the game. And there. Sorry if you guys didn't enjoy this too much, and sorry if you're basically sitting there like, man, this girl has no idea what she's doing. Again, the last time I played Baldur's Gate, I was wee young and I don't remember how to do any of this. And I hope that to watching me attempt to play this game. Again, sorry this video isn't that long. I still have to go back and work on my Mass Effect Let's Play. I just got so burnt out on it though because I really wanted to like Mass Effect Andromeda, and there are parts of it that I liked, I really enjoyed, and then there are parts that I didn't. And playing, I already beat it once on a character and I did 100% completion, and then playing through it again for a Let's Play, it's like I've already done everything, and there's not a lot of replayability with Andromeda, if that makes sense. It doesn't matter what choices, like the choices aren't that drastically different from each other, you basically just do the same thing over and over again. It's the same story. It's not a lot of replayability, so that's why I kind of stopped playing it. But I will try to get back into it and get back to making video content for it. So again, thank you for watching. If you guys want to see me finish playing Baldur's Gate, please leave a comment below. And I hope everyone has a good day. Thank you.